go. It's the script, the break even, 80s, 90s, and now 98.3 The Key. It's Big Jim, Stacey Lee here getting it done for a Thursday, 7/21. Very special celebrity guest on the show this morning, Hedion Park. She plays Beverly Katz on NBC's Hannibal. Welcome to the show.
Hi, thanks so much for having me.
Hey, I've been butchering your name all morning long. I finally got it right. I had to just over and over and over. Hedion.
That's okay. Everybody butchers it.
All right, Hedion, clarify me now. I watched the pilot. I've watched it twice because I always turn it on kind of late at night because that's when you watch Hannibal. And I kind of drift off and I'm like, ah. Yeah. Anyways, so...
Not for the kids. It's, on a 10 p.m.
No, yeah, it's a nighttime show. And it kind of seems like we're kind of going back and forth. I'm like, okay, is this really happening? Or are we imagining this? Or, you know what I mean? It's a little bit more... What is that pilot all about? Is it like getting you caught up to date?
Well, the series actually is a prequel to Red Dragon. So he's familiar with the series, the Thomas Harris novels.
Ah, yeah.
It takes 4 to 5 years before Red Dragon. So we're meeting Hannibal Lecter for the first time. None of the characters realize who he is. We're not aware of the fact that he's actually a serial killer and that he eats people.
I just love, you know, I love the whole premise of the thing, and I'm glad you tuned me in because I would have been a little bit lost. I haven't seen any of it yet. I watched a little bit of the previews, but man, it just looks really, really, really good. It's right up my alley. It's exactly what I like.
Yeah, I mean, anyone who's into horror, anyone who's a fan of the whole Lecter series, and, you know, I also think anyone who's kind of into procedurals, like... the Law and Orders, the CSIs, Criminal Minds, or even Dexter. It's definitely not your traditional procedural, but I think, you know, there's something really appealing about coming across a case that's unresolved and the hunt, and there's an element of that involved. Although it's, I have to say, our show is, it's pretty unique. I don't think there's really anything on television right now that's like it.
Well, I'm looking forward to sitting back and just watching every single episode. I hope that it... Now, is it planned to continue on for another season? Or is this... We're
just starting out because the pilot's been on. And then the second show is on tonight or tomorrow night?
Is it tonight? Yeah.
The second episode airs tonight, 10 p.m. Eastern. The show actually has been sold internationally already. I think the last I heard, we had sold it to 3 different countries around the world. So someone else just told me that we got picked up back in season. So as far as I know, it's going to keep going on.
All right. Well, I like it. I'm going to sit down and watch it. I promise you that.
And you and pay attention closely because there's a lot of little things you got to catch. Am I right, Hedion? Is that right? You got to really pay attention to the details.
Absolutely. It's a great, there's so many great little details in the show for anyone who's a fan of Kubrick or Lynch. There's little references to The Shining. And it really honors the series. There's a lot of details from the novels and the films, you know, Silence of the Lambs, Manhunter, Red Dragon. There's so many details that Brian Fuller created, really wanted to honor. So it's pretty fun to kind of catch those things.
Well, I'm going to be looking for all of them. Well, Hedion Park, thank you so much for being on the show, taking a little time with us. Beverly Katz on NBC's Hannibal. Again, catch it tonight, 10 o'clock. Don't miss it. I'm going to get caught up on all of it with the pilot, and then I'll be a regular watcher.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
All right, you too. All right, so there it is. Yeah, I just haven't seen it yet. And I gotta...
You have to... Well, and again, I have it on my DVR, so I'm gonna watch it during the day when I'm still kind of not in my sleeping mode.
All right, yeah, exactly.
Because I've watched it twice now, and I've kind of dozed off. And not because it wasn't good, it was just the time of night I was trying to watch it, so...
Right. Okay.
Anyway, pay attention. It's a very good show. I think you will get hooked on it again if you like all the Hannibal stories.
All right, so it kicks off tonight. NBC, it is called Hannibal VIPs. Let's get your word to win.